hey, let's survive. Still cannot power up. Unlocks. It's all about new characters. Huh. I don't think I saw any Kappa at all. Alright. New character. Grandma. Becomes stronger and invincible for fixed intervals after defeating a large amount of enemies. Oh, neat. Grandma's music. Hold on. There's 100,000. 100,000. This guy. Which means endless. Look at the evolution chart so I know how to flow. Spinch and Candelabra. Got it. That's interesting that it takes two. What can we do? I don't know how this weapon works. We learn how this weapon works. All seasons. Makes two orbiting beats diagonally away from the character. Four pairs of forming a rectangle around the character. Cause explosion to fire screen is on tilt plates to the character. Area cause explosion to be bigger but not further away. Only levels can move them further apart. Amounts and duration affect damage. Noted. Amount and duration. One of these about duration. Adventure. Alright, bird. Image and candelabra. Fire damage. Image, candelabra's axe. Oh, grab this. Well, I need all. I don't quite understand your hit zone. Hurry up. Oh!
Super mode.
Alright, Grandma. A ball chat, let's go. Duration. I'm tied to my knee, but it's an item I want. Burn it up. Dang it, what's the candelabra? So axe is my next weapon. Yo, come on. So slow. Alright, Grandma. Why are you moving so slow? You're getting overtaken by enemies and I can't get away. Everything moves like twice as fast as you. I know what I'm gonna go do. Hope I can survive long enough to go and get a regen pickup. I picked all the weapons that have, like, downtime. That's what I did wrong. Now I can't even get enough kills in to get experience. Trying to make the most of it, but this is just, like, a bad run. Bad decisions were bad. Yeah, it's fine. I'm mad, but not like mad.